What is up, guys? This is Jeremy Ramirez here for you for another NBA 2K19 My Career. Now, what is up, guys? Previously on my 2K19 My Career, we had basically played, and I believe it was, I can't remember, but I know something happened important. Something important happened. I mean, that's what I was trying to say.
Most exciting part of the game is
all right.
Good evening and welcome everyone to another edition of Madman's Basketball. I'm Blake Zuniga alongside Tim Swartz and Brian Madden.
I'm not starter. Oh, I am starter. Assist, bitch. Damn it. Yup. Yo, don't fuck up. You done fucked up. You fucking asshole. Yeah, bitch. I ain't gonna get you, Sky Forces. Fuck off with these screens, though. My bad. Bed bugs. Jump ball, bitch? Was the flying dragon about to go and start a fight? That bitch was about to start a fight, too. Bitch. Don't. Really? Are you fucking serious? Fucking stop it with these screens, though.
Thank you.
Yo. Oh. Your screens don't work on me, bitch. What were you thinking? Pass it to someone closer. Have them pass it to me. Alright, pass to assist, bitch. Bet. You what? Boom. It was a putback. Come on. Come on, babe. I was close to the fucking rim. What the fuck do you mean? Okay, that worked though. Okay, I see you, young. Who's the flying dragon now? That works too. Are you serious? Assist! Are you for real? We got the ball back, though. Pass to assist. Pass to assist. Let's go. Oh. Let's go. A miss. Mm. Oh, we're gonna win, no doubt. Let's go.
Scott that I have been talking about. So she did, man. I found it all. Look, of course, John, I see you on play with the band of robbers in his head, but the dude knows the game, man. He doesn't play as a cross. I'm here, man. Right? Something's still missing. Marcus Young. He can play.
True.
It will separate you. Why should I pick you over Marcus? I just said a thing about my jumper. I didn't just dream it. Who raised you? That's clever.
Because I'm going to make my children so sick of that story, it's going to be great.
If you do have any future children.
Call from 800.
That's just embarrassing.
Stop.
Oh, really?
So I'm going to be
True. Damn. Are you still up? From Nikki. Cable's out. We only get local TV. I was pitiful against the Vapors tonight. I'm so far away from the NBA. I think you held your own. You think so? I'm seeing plenty of reporters saying the same thing. So it's not just me. I think you're biased. Don't say that. I'll be the first to tell you if you're terrible. Well, maybe not the first. Hold back a little. That's my job. Oh, that's not my job, I mean. I'm better when you're around. Come to our game again.
Fireworks are legal within city limits since we're in the middle of nowhere.
And there's the piece of shit.
Alright. please. Come on.
Hello? Hi. Yeah, hold on. So you guys are coming in town to meet up with Mom? You're at Golden Corral? You look a bastard. Yeah.
The rest of you guys are going to hustle on the bus. I'm going to try to get
sitting around about to eat.
Hold on, Jacob.
How to open the gate with only one. With only the thing. Hold on, Jacob. I'm gonna put you on speakerphone, and I'm gonna end my video. So guys, what is up? Those were just the cutscenes for the story for NBA 2K19, My Career. I did not see the last part of the cutscenes, but I'll see it on my video, because I watch my videos over again. I was getting food, but yeah. You guys are the JR Pixers. I am Jeremy Rutherford. Subscribe to the channel if you guys want to get brand new walkthroughs for different games. And, Ram the Damn Ranger's Dreams, subscribe, and, yeah, I salute you out. Bye.